Good morning, everyone. Today is October 27th, 2021. We are going to chant Shoshin Nenbutsuge in Sofu style. So please, Shinmin Gassho, please put your palms together. Namo Amida Butsu, Namo Amida Butsu, Namo Amida Butsu, Namanda Butsu, Namanda Butsu, Namanda Butsu. Kimyo-myo-ryo-ju-nyo-rai Namo-fukashi-gi-ko Bozo-bo-satsu-in-gi-ji Zai-se-ji-zai-o-bu-sho To-ken-sho-butsu-jo-do-in Kokudo-gin-den-si-zen-mak Konryu-mu-jo-shu-shou-gan ちょうほつけうだいぐぜいこうこうしゆいししょうじゅうじゅうせいみょうしょうもんじっぽうふほうむりょうむへんこうむげむたいこうえんのうちょうじょうかんぎちえこうふだんなんじむしょうこう
町日学校小人説一切群女無故障本願名号症状号四神神行願人上等学生大涅槃一死滅道願成就如来正意向出世 唯節弥陀本願会五濁悪事群上会往生如来如実言能発一念起愛心普段煩悩特念犯煩上逆法再現入如修行入開一味 摂取心向上昇合異能水波無明暗本来心臓死運無上不信実信心天異行一向不運無無しげ妙無暗逆心謙虚大狂気 即応超絶合悪衆一切善幕凡無人問心如来具贅願仏言広大正芸者善人妙踏んだり家弥陀仏本願念仏邪見興満なく修行 新行十字人儀南南中四南無昔インド祭天四論下中華自治一期四高僧現代小高生小一妙如来本勢陽気釈迦如来両賀仙 異種五明南天寺竜樹大寺出頭説実の在派無権潜絶大乗無情報召喚議事小安楽賢治南行六六新行異行指導楽 億年弥陀仏本願慈念即時如意能上如来号往法大悲具贅音天神菩薩造論説奇妙無下光如来慧殊多羅謙信実 高専の超大誓願 고유 헌감 리키에코 이도근 조쇼이신 긴역도크다이호카이 이츠갸크뉴다이에슈슈 독시랭게조세카이 속쇼신요호쇼진 여범노링겐진즈 여쇼지온지오게 온시돈란료텐신 조코란쇼보사츠라이 산조르시주조교 본조생교기라크호 텐진보사츠론쭈겟 보도인가겐세이간 오겐네 고유타릭 조조시의신진 와쿠젠본부신진포 조지쇼지속내한 이시무료고묘도 조슈조가이후겟 노샤케쇼도난쇼 유이묘조도 가츠뉴 맘젠지리키 행곤슈 엠만 토크고 간센쇼 삼프산신케온곤 조마츠호메츠도흰 이쇼조아크치그제 시양요가이쇼묘카 善道独妙不祥意 高愛上三要逆悪 光明明後見因縁 海入本願第一回 行者生就金剛心 狂気知念相互、容易大逃逆三人、即生法生上落、現身公開一大教、延期安養感二歳、先祖修身反先人、 法華義道小便流極重悪人有異小仏火薬在非摂取中煩悩性元水風賢大悲無見上昇願本師元苦妙仏教 即入常無異楽必致心人義の入仏教大事修士道上塞無変極上悪 同族自修愚道心有異化心思構想説 나만다붓 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 Namandabu. Namandabu. Sesongaishin. Kimyojinjipo. Mugekonyorai. Gansho-an-ra-ko. Namandabs, 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 namandabs.
Now, I would like to share the verse of Shoshinge. So please, Shemin Gassho, please put your palms together. Sanpu Sanshin no Oshie Nengoro ni shite to. With kind concern, he teaches the three characteristics of entrusting and non-entrusting. Namo Amida Butsu, Namo Amida Butsu, Namo Amida Butsu, Namanda Butsu, Namanda Butsu, Namanda Butsu, Namanda. So today's verse is based on Master Taocho's passages on the land of peace and bliss. Question: you say that if someone only calls Amida's name, be it any of the sentient beings in the ten quarters, the darkness of their ignorance is removed and they will attain birth in the pure one. If what you say is true, why are there people who call the name and remember Amida but find ignorance still persisting in their minds and consequently do not have their aspirations for birth in the pure one fulfilled? Answer: it is because they have not been practicing in accordance with true suchness, that is, in agreement with the significance of the name. What is the reason? It is due to failure to understand that the Tathagata Amida is a body of reality and also a body for the sake of living beings. It is also due to the three incorrect faith. One's faith is not sincere because at one time it exists and at another it does not. One's faith is not single-hearted because it is not form. One's faith is not constant because it is mingled with other thoughts. These three are mutually inclusive. If one's faith continues, it is single-hearted. If it is single-hearted, it is sincere. If you say that one who possesses these three faiths still cannot be born in the pure one, then it does not stand to reason. And actually, this passage is based on Master Tanlan's commentary again, but just like yesterday. In the commentary, Master Tanlan said, further, there are three aspects where they are lacking correspondence with the significance of the name. In the first, their entrusting heart is not genuine. For a time, it appears to exist and at other times not to exist. In the second, their entrusting heart is not single, for it lacks decisiveness in the decisiveness. In the third, sorry for the typo, their entrusting heart is not enduring, for it is disrupted by other thoughts. These three aspects act reciprocally among themselves and mutually give rise to each other. Because their entrusting heart is not genuine, it lacks decisiveness. Because it lacks decisiveness, it is not enduring. Further, because it is not enduring, they do not realize the entrusting heart that is decisive. Because they do not realize the entrusting heart that is decisive, it is not genuine. The opposite of this is expressed as to be in correspondence with the significance of the name by practicing in accord with reality. So after revealing the three non-entrusting, Tanlan just said the opposite of this is expressed as to be in correspondence with the significance of the name by practicing in accord with reality. But Taocho, he replaced these words with the words I highlighted in the previous slide. If one's faith continues, it is single-hearted. If it is single-hearted, it is sincere. If you say that one who possesses these three faiths still cannot be born in the Pure Land, then it does not stand to reason. So because of the differences of the translators, the feeling of the translation is little different, but it is Master Tan Lan who revealed the three non-entrusting. And we could say that by understanding the word, the opposite of this is expressed as to be in correspondence with the significance of the name by practicing in accord with reality or expressing the three entrusting. But it is Master Tao Cho who used the term three faith or three entrusting. So Shinran Shongin created this verse under Master Tao Cho. And I am sure that we went through these three non-entrusting when we read Koso Wasam. But simply saying that the genuine mind is not to add any self-power. A single mind is decisiveness. Mind of enduring is not mixing with any other minds. So three entrusting expresses the other power, Shinjin, entrusting heart. And three non-entrusting expresses the self-power Shinjin. And also, because these are three minds of genuine singleness, enduring, some people might wonder if these three minds correspond with the three minds of the Raja Sutra and the Contemplation Sutra. The three minds of the Raja Sutra and the Contemplation Sutra corresponds with each other. But the three minds of the commentary is just expressing other power Shinjin from three perspectives. So it is not like the three minds of the Raja Sutra and the Contemplation Sutra. But anyway, we can see a lot of influences from Tan Lan in Master Tao Cho's thought. But through revealing the three entrusting, Master Tao Cho is encouraging us, those who live in the time of Mapo, the last Dharma age, to receive other power Shinjin. And Shinran Shongin is praising and appreciating Master Tao Cho for this. So I hope today's explanation helped. And in closing, please join me in gassho. Please put your palms together. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda Butsu. This concludes today's morning service. And I hope you will have a great day today and hope to see you tomorrow morning. So thank you for attending today's service.